Hey guys, it's Alex here, and I am back with Afan Lido. Long time no see, and yeah, I haven't been really going for the save, but here we are. Transfers? I don't think there's anything been going on really. There's nothing really to update apart from Joe Davies has left on a free to Shamrock Rovers, and yeah, it came in at the start of the season. So straight to the fixtures. I think the last we always do it November, so. At the end of November or the start? Don't even remember. Well, anyway, 4-0 win versus Savage West. No, we go to the Welsh Cup third round. Well, whatever. Hat-trick from Callahan and Bowley. 3-0 against Stephen Druids. Two from Bowley and one from Dale Lewis. Bangor City was 4-1 Welsh in the Welsh Cup. Alan Williams, Emma Wick, and Callahan. We drew 0-0 with Goitre. In the semi-final of the Premier League Cup, but we won 4-2 on penalties, thankfully, to get us through to the final there. We beat Bridgend 4-1 at home. Leokso, Callahan with two, and Ian Lewin with one there. Bangor City we beat 3-1. Bowley with a hat trick, and obviously actually going down 1-0 to be fair. Aberystwyth, look at that, boom, 2-0. Dale Lewis and Walker with our goals. Airbus 3-2 away. Bit of a tighter game in this one. Callahan with two, and Bowley with one here. We actually went 2-0 down to be fair, but brought it back. Goitre was 3-0. Bowley with the hat trick there. Thanelli was 4-0. Callahan with one, Walker with one, and Bowley with two. Port Talbot away was 2-0. A lot of injuries in this game. Walker and Callahan with two goals in the second half to give us the 2-0 win. Went on to play Real 1-0. Dan Hillwood with the penalty. Haverford West was 3-0. Leokso, Guthrie, and Ian Edwards. We actually went and beat TNS 2-0 away, which is a bit crazy. Hillwood and Ian Edwards with our goals there. Stephen Druids was 2-0 also. Walker with two. And then Welsh Cup fourth round was Carmarthen, and that was 3-1. Walker, Leokso, and Ian Edwards. We've been really rotating the squad a lot just because we can. I just, if I go to this, the tactics, they have us on control and fluid, and just put anyone that's got two star rating or above, and throw them on and rotate. We have the Premier League Cup final versus ABBA. And then we're into the Welsh Championship group here. Show the league table. Afan Lido are top, obviously. 22 played, 22 wins. Jesus Christ. There we go, that's a bit better. 68-4-10 against. Bangor City is second. TNS have fallen away a lot. They've got five losses this season. We're still really starting to sort of move into the domination period we had last year. Thanelli, well, in the last game, I mean. Thanelli, fourth, Real fifth, Airbus sixth, and then the relegation group ABBA are nearly bottom. They might be going down. But yeah, I think this is it, really. Well, the stats, we've just been dominating. Player stats, if you look at this. Average rating, Grant Walker, Dale Lewis, and Bowley. Goals, Bowley top with 15, 11 with Josh Knight, Wayne Riley, and then Grant Walker and Callahan. 13 each. Assists, Dale Lewis with 18, Chapman with 12, Emma Wick with 7. We're just dominating teams. Like, go to general info. Still only worth 2.5k at the most, but that's not bad. Selection info. I know how to do this time. Stats, assists, there you go. Move that across one. There we go. Grant Walker has got. Wait. There we go. Grant Walker's got 15 goals and 3 assists. All the corners and throw-ins have just done him so well. Dale Lewis has got 22 assists, broke the record for assists for us. Bowley's got 20 goals overall with 5 assists. Ian Lewis and Guthrie have done well. Whateley's had 4 appearances. He's sort of going out of the squad now. Callahan's got 18 goals and 7 assists. Chapman's got 14 assists. Emma Wick's got 8. It's just everyone's playing really, really well at the moment. And we're just dominating, to be fair. We're trying, I don't know, if we look at the finances actually, we've got £1 million in the bank at the moment, and we're supposed to come out with £1 million. So I might consider trying to turn us professional. Don't know yet, but might wait until we have a bit more actually, and then see how things go and get into Europe and stuff. But yeah, this has been quite a quick update actually. I went through things really quickly. I'm going to go on until just the end of the season actually. And there we go, do it all. But yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this little quick update. It's been Alex, and I'll see you guys later.